Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Silent Hill. When we last left our hero, he was breathing very hard. But let's ignore him for now. Now, I was told to go to the alley that says Cheryl on it. I thank you, Captain Razmot, for that tip. And Jeremy Goldberg, I will indulge you in a little bit by going to the school alley, which I really don't see on the map, but, you know, I'll humor you. Okay, you know what? You know what, mister? Inventory. You're pissing me off to a point where I'm just gonna say, pull. Yeah, what do you think of that? All right. So without further ado, let's move on. I need a better melee weapon. Yes, I do. Dick Cheney time. Yes. Beware of dog. Blood again. All right, Harry, catch your breath. There you go. We all right now? Big bad monsters have gone away. Take it slow. There's blood, of course. And it's still, it's still blocked off. So, Captain Razmot, your, information was false. Sorry to say, but better luck next time. Now then. There's this whole stretch on Midwich Street that we didn't explore. And looking at this, I'm seeing not a single way to Balkan Church. Much less to Block Street. I'm not seeing anything. Yes, yes, just run away. Unless... nothing there. Of course. It's never easy, is it? But what is that? I can't go in. Of course. What are you doing there? Oh, this is the other end of that street. The other end of the alley. Okay. That's the broken alley. I'm running away from you. There's very little you can do about it. Keep checking the map. Take a detour. Save. Yes, over right. I'm in the red. It's never good. That was my last power thirst. Let's try going this way, because it's new and exciting. I want my creepy Silent Hill back. Enough of this wandering around. Of course, it's blocked. Can I get some, like, steel rebar or something that I can use as a weapon? A bludgeoning instrument? Hello? There is a power thirst and some handgun bullets. Which means there must be a plot device around here somewhere. Does this door work? No. Didn't expect it to. Okay, so that's closed off.